Howdy, folks. Welcome to cover video 2, the Creative Journal in the size large for the Documented Life Project. Art5Academy.com is where you want to go for the details on that. So I'm going to do a little less talking this video and a little bit more fast motion time lapse so I can finish up my cover. The one thing that I may use that may look a little strange is that here's some extra bits of paint that have been spread out on a piece of plexiglass and let to dry, and they'll peel up just like a sticker. Something that you might, and they'll go down just like a sticker. I can put a little bit of paint on it and they'll stick just like a sticker. Something that it may seem familiar to you is this little spat, the little bit of dried paint that comes off when on your acrylic paint when you pop it open, and you can peel that right off. You can use that kind of thing too. Same thing. If you don't have a piece of plexiglass or a acrylic block, your gift card, whatever the extra paint that gets dried on your gift card, if you want to, if it's thick enough, you can peel it right off and use it just the same as I'm going to. So we're going to try that time warp thing and see how that works. I'll see ya.
Thank you.
Patty, and we're all done with the cover, and I just wanted to close by saying that I'm pretty happy that I went ahead and did it ahead of time. I was still on the fence about whether or not I wanted to leave the color blank until the end of the year and then decide, and now that it's done, I'm really satisfied because I no longer have to dedicate a lot of time and effort to what I'm going to do for the cover, and I can really put my attention towards those weekly challenges, which is going to be a big task for me as it is, finding the time to do that. So not being distracted by what I want to do on the cover because it's done is really something that I'm happy that I went ahead and pushed myself to do. So anyway, I appreciate your time, and thank you so much for tuning in.